Illustrator's new intertwine feature absolutely stole the show at Adobe Max. Let's see it in action. Here I have two groups of objects, a string of lights and a pumpkin with an assortment of candy. And I'd love if some of the lights beautifully weaved in front and behind of the various objects. But seeing that the lights are all connected, this typically wouldn't be an easy task. Selecting both the lights and the pumpkin groups, I'm going to head up to Object, down to Intertwine, and then choose Make. This will now allow me to create a very rough outline around the object I want to shift backwards. It's that simple. Now, I know what you're thinking. You could have just separated the bulb and moved it. In this first case, probably. But over here where we have a bulb and part of the rope, not so much. Like before, a rough outline will seamlessly hide the objects behind the candy with no need to manually break and rearrange the layers. And just like that, the lights have been strung through the candy, leaving us with a beautiful looking design. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. Be sure to subscribe for more content, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you all next time.